Not only am I the best dressed and the smartest man, but I am the commissioner here. Hey, you be quiet, redneck. Okay? Sit down and be quiet. Now, last week, you saw two individuals at, well, corporate, let's go ahead. Let's bring them out here. Go ahead.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the opponents for Insane Shane and Sean William across from me, the team of Boudreaux and Big Al, the Great Show. And still to come tonight, of course, we have a tag team main event. That'll be a rematch of last week. Scores to be settled. Derek King and East Coast Bad Boy Serpent will be in our main event. Kilo and D'Lo will be their opposition. You better back down the hatches for that one. And you might want to back down the hatches for this one. What a crazy night so far. We're having a tag team match right here in our semifinal. I never knew he could get that leg that high. Talking about cardio. Oh, my bad. Cardio.
Ring that bell.
The most famous words in wrestling. Put that on a t-shirt.
I'm going to get you a t-shirt.
Make sure you get one that says, "Oh, freaking Canada." Put the Canada logo. And Big Al and Sean William to start things on calling of attire. Big Al has been a champion. The majority of the places that he has been. And there you see he utilized the power there. Boudreaux has been a champion everywhere he's been. So is the same Shane and so is Sean William. Give a moment something. Back to the calling of attire. Go ahead and receive it. For Sean William on the guy.
Push him over!
And.
Two!
Hey, he's pulling my hair!
Would this be one of those crazy times to sing a hymn roll right now? Nope. Well, the only one that really has a little bit longer hair is the referee.
Tag into it.
Now, the crazy thing is, these two actually have history.
Oh, my God.
Both of them. I call the longer matches. They have a whole lot of history. Calling up a tie up. He got the power! And he just rolled over. So these two know each other very, very well. Keep her on Shane. His balance is insane. No pun intended. And again, using that power. And Big Al just hovered over Shane. I believe it's like a 7-year history between these two. And so today, oh, kick to the leg, and kick inside, out to the outside. Kick to the chest. Reverse of the Irish whip. Landing on his feet.
Come on, Shane!
Tilt the wild black, that's up his connects. And that's Hukarana. And Big Al to the Big Al side. You don't want Al out to the outside and send Shane on the hip shot because no man is safe. Tell me. And back in the Boudreaux. I've known Boudreaux a long time. He is a powerhouse. One of the kicks in the back and the side. Oh man, what a kick right in the leg. That dropped him down to one knee. Was under the ropes. Oh, that big boot shut him down quick. God, 10 plus year history with Boudreaux. I tell you one thing, he's in the best shape of his life since the last time I saw him. On the right hand side of the corner, Irish Whip. Oh! Boudreaux hit the turnbuckle. Oh man, what about the second knee? Now what's this? They hit that leg drop. Yeah. Looks like a hostile. Oh man, now standing on the shoulder and then Shane, Shane. Wow. And I believe this is Boudreaux's debut here at MCW. Irish Whip. A clothesline! Almost knocked him sideways. Cover loud, press the leg hook. Ew, nuts! One of my kids is trying to remind everybody over 2 months. Now tag in the big aisle. And we're not talking married with children either.
You have to
get
one of them out now.
I didn't that time.
And Big Al stripping for the total impair. Meanwhile, Boudreaux distracting the referee.
I go out if I choke him like that. I'll be there, Mom.
Woo! Man, you're in the pits.
I go with the ball down there.
Now let's get around and let's set the opponent.
Forget about it.
And Pete now had to make the save. Otherwise, this matchup would have been over. Once again, the fans trying to rally Shane back in this matchup. But think about our roster. All athletes. And yeah, I'm going to take right in the corner. Right. Wow. Yeah. Sean William in the ring of England. I think his emotions getting the better of him. And as a result, it's costing his team. It just means the same thing is in there waiting a whole lot longer. And now grabbing here to Rich and Lock.
Let's go, Shane! Let's go, Shane!
And listen to the band.
Let's go, Shane! Let's go, Shane! Let's go, Shane!
Let's go, Shane! Yeah, the fans rallying behind and saying, Shane! And now, finally right back up to the female elbow. Make it two. Her time's a charm. What is this? Mama said knock you out! Rolling elbow there is. The same say maybe out. Why would you tease his ass? Yeah, and as our song is like a company. Get out of cover. It's all right. He's saved by the ropes.
Let's go, Shane! Let's go, Shane!
Same Shane.
Let's go, Shane!
Again, for the wiper ropes.
Let's go, Shane!
Come on, Shane!
It's all right, so I can't think of it anymore.
Let's go, Shane!
Hello!
Let's go, Shane! Let's go, Shane!
I put that across his face. Saying, get up off that foot. And again, oh man, he just threw that arm in the canvas. Crazy. Irish whip now and their boots on jail again. Yeah, and the same thing in deep trouble right now. And yeah. Time back here in the big aisle. Right now, the freak, right now, freak show is dominating. Oh, and that was a great counter by Shane. He's about to come up there with a power slam and Shane counter. That's a swinging turning EDT. Can Shane make the count? The count. That's an attack. But how can he capitalize and take it too much punishment? That's up at seven.
Come out, Shane.
And bump that up to the knees. And, oh, that's improvising. Bring that prime into the tag. And Sean William is ready for action. That boy playing a house. Ooh, pressing kick. So slam though. Shot right to the back. But right now, this match is totally turning in favor of William.
and shame. Oh man, look at her hips there. He's giving her a great. Now we got all four of them in there.
Come on, Shane!
Oh! And the miscue by Shane takes its own point on. The miscue! Yeah, that was an accident. The miscue, and now the free shot's going to take over. Oh, yeah. It is a tight spot right here in Osceola. A suicide dive. Full point to a seated cadet. Man. Well, when they say they're going to collide next week in the finals. Cheap shot. And yeah, instead of going to the pain window. Is it the pain window? Uh-oh, they're not. Oh, gosh. Freak time. And the freak show gets the freak win. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match.